You didn't think I was gonna give up that easily, did you? Clearly, you don't know me too well. I'm not the kind of man that talks tail and runs at the slightest inconvenience. Just because I can't create a wiki page, don't mean I can't SEO, baby. How can you expect the knowledge panel to appear without giving it some knowledge? Okay, you just can't. Strap yourselves in, okay? Because today, boys and girls, ladies and gents, we are going to be decking out the website with some proper knowledge. Here before me today, I have a nice, big, comprehensive list of things to do, okay? All of these bad boys will hopefully culminate in the panel of knowledge. That is our goal, boys. And my God, if we aren't gonna absolutely crush it today. So strap in. Grab yourselves a nice hot beverage or something. Get comfy, sit back, relax. Let's get some goddamn work done. Do it! I just figured something out just before. Well, all right, look, I didn't figure it out. Someone commented, but there's a little something called schema.org. And what is schema.org, you may ask? Apparently,
I don't know where I was before. I've lost it.
Most webmasters are familiar with HTML tags on their pages.
You know, I'm somewhat of a webmaster myself, eh?
Usually HTML tags tell the browser how to display the information included in the tag. And this can make it more difficult for search engines to intelligently display relevant content to the user.
TLDR, we give data to the HTML elements, and that data tells the search engine how to interpret our web page. So we're gonna be sifting through this bad boy today and decking out the website with a whole goddamn plethora of data.
So let's get crack-a-lackin'. The first example I could find and think of is, I actually stumbled across this the other day, and it's the logo. It's the logo for the Google Knowledge Panel. We can actually get a logo and just straight up add some data to it, which is like,
yo, Google, this is our official logo.
And well, let me just give you a little peepsy of what our official logo is going to be.
I introduce to you, boys, the official Randy.gg logo. It's beautiful. It's a work of art. Have you seen a sexier logo in your life? No. So let's boot open VS Code and plug that bad boy into the website.
I've already got it loaded up in public, I think. Randy-logo.
Yes.
Beautiful. All right, so how do we add our logo as a structured piece of data? Interesting question. Structured data is a standardized format for providing information about a page and classifying the page content. If you're new to structured data, you can learn more about how structured data works. Add the required properties for information where to put the structured data on the page. Where to insert on the page. Who knows? All right, so this is what we're doing. Context. Look at that. What's that link right there?
We're onto something.
So I have no idea what this means. LD plus JSON. What the flipping heckin' flip? LD plus JSON is the type of stuff we gonna be using. Alrighty, so we're gonna go ahead and chuck the icon in the head right here on the index.tsx. What do we just copy and paste this bad boy? Actually, I don't know. What is this right here? I know it means like script, right? But like, do I need the script tag? Who knows? Because I've never used that once in my entire life. So I think we can just go ahead and plonk that bad boy right in here. Just try and copy over the script. This isn't how it's supposed to work whatsoever.
I can't even copy in a script properly. I don't know. Somebody help me.
I tell you what, when all else fails, here's what we can do. We can look for existing code on the internet, dangerously set in a HTML.
I don't know about you, but that doesn't really like give me confidence, you know?
Simply render it dangerously.
Okay. Not mad for two.
And then we just do this. Put that in there. And let's call it a day.
I've commented you. Why the flipping heck are you getting angry at me? Fuck you. VS Code is shit the bed, boys. Alrighty, let's plug this bad boy in. We're not doing a person, though. What do we have? That's a recipe. Type. Organization. And beauty. That works. We can just go randy.gg. Logo. Where's that logo, boys? I wonder. Why isn't it transparent? Concerned about that. All right, so now what's going to be the best way of testing this? 75. All right, not bad.
Okay.
I love this, though. Holy shit, so much data. There's a lot of SEO shit. A big thing that I saw from that comment that clued me into schema.org is we can actually put the attributes on the icons to tell them what icons they are, right? You know, like what, like where they lead to, you know, Twitter, Instagram. So that way, good SEO that way. Must have missed it. What happened to the Patreon account? Patreon account go bye-bye. We randy.gg/fund stands now. We're gonna try and get this properly set up.
To page support, rich results. Currently paste this in, can I?
Okay, Derek, so I could just push it up and let's just like hope it, hope it fucking works.
Let's chuck her up, y'all.
Do I want to open a new branch for this and not have it on the live? It's a really good question.
Because if we push the master, then it's live. What if we do a boo-boo? What if we do a boo-boo and do something we shouldn't be doing? Then we don't cock ourselves.
But Randy, don't ever do boo-boos. Not once in my entire life have I ever made a mistake. Let me call this a lovely push. Oh no, now I'm second guessing myself. Oh God. Fine. I won't push the master. Y'all a bunch of pussies, I swear. All right, so what else can we add to organization? Like old mate was saying before, we just go to... There's just a big list of all the structured data you could have. Here we go. Search gallery. Alrighty. So Google uses structured data to understand the content on your page. You can help by providing specific information about your site. How do you display richer features search results? Most search structured data uses schema.org vocabulary, but you could rely on documentation. Yep. Okay. Be sure to test your structured data and the rich results during development. Awesome. What sort of structured data can we put in? Critic review. My dead ass gonna do that. Like, surely. Surely we could put reviews on the website. I think that'd be the funniest shit ever. Van, fact check, FAQ. FAQ could work. We could add a bunch of shit to this, but what sort of stuff does Google use though? Like, surely it doesn't use all of this. Like, it would only, I don't know, maybe it does. Yeah, let's check. Google organization schema. Breadcrumb trails on a page indicate the page's position and site hierarchy. You can navigate all the way to the site hierarchy one level at a time, saying that was breadcrumb structure. What the fuck? I'm still not quite sure what the fuck the purpose of the breadcrumb is. Like, we've got a breadcrumb list here, right? Title award winners. I do kind of get the idea of having like the books list. Like, that's the same as, it'll be like a list, right? Tom Hanks. Let's ground ourselves. Back to basics. Logo. Tick. We done that. Let's actually do an FAQ. Why not? Chuck that bad boy in. Schema.org. We'll tick that off. We know how to use it. All right, so this next step, I guess, is gonna involve a little bit of reworking for the website, right? The next question is, boys, do we put the about page on the landing or in the mission? Or do we create a new about page? I think mission would be a good place for it. I think we keep the landing clean, that's good. Google's still gonna crawl the fuck out of mission, right? I think the best way to do this is we take it over to Figma and we're just gonna design it first, and then we'll put it over into HTML. And CSS and all that good stuff. So this is what I wanted the mission page to look like. Have a list of articles here as well, but it's like, for now, we're gonna focus on getting an FAQ in and an about us, about page. Should we just change mission to about? Mission sounds cooler though. About me. Oh no, let's go, who is Randy? Thomas Randall, AKA Randy, AKA Big Rando 420, AKA Sex Man. Since we're typing text in here, Google's gonna crawl, it's gonna find keywords. So that's why we snuck in the Big Rando 420, right? Because hey, what happens when you search Big Rando 420? Oh, look at that. Who's that sexy looking motherfucker, huh? It just works. Okay, we could actually make this a person tag. Kill two birds with one stone. We've got the organization knowledge panel and the person knowledge panel. That could work. Simple. Our mission here at randy.gg Enterprises Incorporated Limited is to Pay very close attention to this, boys. There we are.